guys, welcome back to RayApp Channel Music. I believe you've been enjoying most of my video lessons now. Other aspects of music, music theory, piano lessons, sight reading, trumpet, some of the basic trumpet lessons, trombone and other music stuff. In this video, I'm going to show you how to play C major scale. There's a few major scale exercises with the C major scale exercises that you could do with your band during practice time or rehearsal time. So I'm going to quickly run through the B, sorry, that's B flat concept, but C major scale on the trumpet. So it goes like this. So with the scale, this is C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. C, D, E, F, G, A, B, C. That's C major scale for you. Okay, so for some of the practices you could do with C major scale, you could try double whole notes with the scale as 8 beats for every note. So something like this. Something like that with all the 8 notes in the major scale. And then the other exercises you could do is you could try 8 notes. Like, depending on the pause you'll be giving to your bandmates or your players. So if the pause becomes very fast, that means playing the 8 notes will also be faster. So like, the scale, and then you could try something like triplets. I think it's one of my trumpet video lessons. It's there, so you could try something like this in triplet, like. Ascending and descending wise. You could also try some very fun time tunes like with the same scales, playing like this. Yeah, it really helps. I believe you enjoyed the lesson on C major scale and some few major scale exercises to do with your band. God bless you. Keep subscribing.